100 years ago today, I was born inside a computer.